What we're going to attempt to do here is build a custom bed for this golf cart today. All right, we've got the basic box frame welded up, getting ready to bolt it on to the cart. Changed out the bumper bolts, put a longer bolt through. That's what's going to hold the support bracket on. Getting ready to weld in the support bracket. Alright, framework's all built on it. Got the upright supports in. Support bracket framework's all done, all painted. Got the wood all ready, stained, 3 coats of poly, ready to start installing that. All right, there's the base of the bed, the bottom portion of the bed. All right, all the support brackets are screwed on, dividers. What these dividers are for is they're going to hold these trays, and inside those will be hand tools, miscellaneous parts for the service cart. Now we've got to build the drawer that goes in here, and then the top goes on. So we'll check that out. All right. Drawers built. Top would be next. All right, a top board is attached. Top board is the bottom of the bed. Alright, top's installed. Top side brackets are installed. And then if we need a work surface, we can just take the top side brackets off, And we've got a work table to work off of. Okay, next is to install these guards to keep these containers from coming out. These will go on like this. All right, all finished. Got the boxes right here. They'll hold miscellaneous tools and parts. Got the top bed to transport big items. Got a drawer here that's going to hold hammers, pry bars, longer items. Still got storage down under the cart that can hold 5 gallons of paint or 5 gallons of drywall mud if need be. Other side of the cart, 3 storage containers. Top stake sides come off for a work platform. Slow moving sign, covers up the drawer, all done. Alrighty, all finished. Loaded it up with all the equipment we would generally use. Took her for rides, if it handled the weight, worked just fine, speed was the same.